Millionaire businesswoman Hilary Devey wants to kick down some doors. She believes that a generation of young people are getting a raw deal because they can't realise their ambitions.
There are a lot of bright young people out there in dead-end jobs, going nowhere, who think they've no future in this country. We are wasting so much talent.
I have applied for over 100 jobs. I've heard back from none, not a single one.
It's never been harder to break into the career of your dreams. And only those with the best qualifications stand a chance.
I haven't got a degree, so it's just rejection after rejection because no experience, no experience, no experience.
Hello, how are you doing?
So Hilary spent 6 months meeting the young people left out in the cold by traditional recruitment.
I see my future in management, really.
To give these youngsters a shot at their dream jobs, Hilary's using her own radical recruitment method. An extreme week-long job interview to prove that they're right for their dream career.
By putting people under pressure,
you
find out very, very quickly how good they really are.
Go away! I'm calling the police!
Her young hopefuls don't know it, but they're going to face some of the trickiest situations the job can throw at them.
Did you not put it in the right place?
I was told that everything was fine.
My challenges will be the toughest anybody could dream of.
If they can survive...
You can't just keep the clothes.
I'll just keep them anyway.
..and prove to bosses their leadership material... They'll win the job of their dreams.
I'm absolutely desperate for it.